Hello and welcome back. We're going to go through a short, easy way to get me the electric appliance calculator. Due to, we've been having some issues. Some students are like, hey, I can't copy and paste. Here's the amounts, and I know it's getting a little frustrated. So let's walk through the process of getting this document to me. So you can see right here, I'm just going to go ahead and scroll down. Here's the electric appliance calculator. We can look at the process. You can see I filled in a bunch of categories to give me kind of an area. You can see like right here, some stuff aren't taken care of because, like, for instance, I don't have any video game processes here. So no video games, doesn't cost me a dime. But you can see, like, we have a ceiling fan. I got one right here in my living room. Runs 24 hours a day, costs me $100. Pushes the warm air down or the cool air down when I'm heating and cooling. Anyways, when we're all done here and you've got your totals all ready to roll, right on the side over here, just right click and hit print. This is going to give me the option to print, and this works for anything online. It'll give me all that stuff that's on my page. So you can look right now, I can see the appliance calculator. And you can see right here, it's got everything on there. The totals are down there, so it's all here. And it has three pages. So for the destination, it's going to give you destinations up here. Maybe it's a local printer like I have here. You can save a PDF or you can go ahead and save it to Google Drive. There's two good options. If you save to PDF, save that to your drive location or someplace, flash drive. You can attach that if you want to an email and just send it to me. If you want to go ahead and then save it to Google Drive, the opportunity that happens there is when you click on that and say, I want to save to Google Drive, and then you go ahead and hit save down here. I already did this, so I'm going to cancel it, but just click on save. What's going to happen is in your Google Drive location, it's going to save that document. So if we open up this document, you can take a look at it. There it is. And it's like Mr. Hammond can pull it up. Oh my gosh, it's all there. Nice job. You got an A for today. And it has all the information I'm looking for. So I can go ahead and grade it electronically. And that's good to go. So that's an easy schmeasy way of doing that. How do you share it with me? Well, here I'm just locating it in Drive. I just right click on that, go up to share, type in my name, and look, it pops up automatically, of course. There we go. So it includes me. You can drop a note and say, hey, Mr. Hammond, here's my energy calculator. And hit send, and that whole process just shares it with me, and I get it almost automatically. And in my inbox, it's not quite here yet, but it will pop up saying, hey, I got a shared document, and it's coming in. So that's the easiest way that you can see. There it is. So it took a whole 30 seconds to get to me. And then I just pull it up on my side and go ahead and grade it. So that's the easiest process for sharing any online documents that you do with me as a way of just connecting it and sharing it over. So hope that helps you out when you're working through the process of trying to get me this information. Have a nice day.